guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hi, I'm Keaton. I do college lifestyle, makeup, beauty, all those kinds of things. I would love to have you guys around if you guys end up liking this video, so don't forget to subscribe, and you guys can always follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you guys want to stay updated with what I'm doing. That's my little spiel, so moving on. So as you guys can tell by the title of this video, I'm going to be showing you guys some airport outfit ideas that I personally love creating. Airport outfit ideas is like my favorite thing. I love getting dressed and ready to go to the airport. I don't know why. I think it's because my daily outfit wear is like comfy, cozy, but like also cute. So that's like everything I do for the airport. So before we get further into this video, I just wanted to say that this is sponsored by Lululemon, which like, what, how, why? I am so grateful to be working with them, especially because this is a brand that I have been wearing since I was so young. So I'm here to show you guys their new run collection and kind of give you guys a little bit of a why I absolutely love Lululemon and why I absolutely love this collection, especially for me. So I run to stay in shape and to help with my anxiety. I know for a lot of people who run marathons and all of that kind of stuff, it's more, you know, they want to reach a goal or they have sort of an accomplishment for that. I personally run because I feel like it helps me keep in shape. So I'm super excited to show you guys these new items because they honestly are so amazing and I absolutely love them. And I'm also going to be showing you guys how I style these leggings and this top. This top is from Lululemon. I know, it's so cute. So I'm going to be showing you guys how I actually style these pieces to go to the airport, because one of my outfit ideas is comfy, cozy, but like, I'm so fit, I worked out and then I came to the airport like this, you know? I am going to be showing you guys all of the pieces, so if you guys do want any of the pieces from the new run collection by Lululemon, I'm going to link them all in the description bar below. You guys can go get any of the leggings, the top, this little scrunchie, any of it. You guys can go check out in the description bar below and let me know how you guys like it. Let me know what you guys run for. Whatever it is, the reason that you run, this is a really, really great collection to kind of get you guys out of your comfort zone, running in a new neighborhood, taking a new route. Maybe this will encourage you to start running if you guys don't. There's one thing that I am so sure of, and that is that no matter if you have a trainer, no matter if you have a gym membership, no matter what your skill level is at working out, running is something that everybody can do. You don't have to have a treadmill to run. You could go outside at any point and go run. Just because you don't have a gym membership or you don't have all this stuff, it doesn't mean that you can't work out and you can't have, you know, any of these products. Anyone can run. You can run anywhere. So there are no excuses. So without me talking anymore, let's get into the products. I'm sorry the lighting just changed. It was just that really, really awkward shadow was on my body. So anyway, so for the first product I'm going to be showing you guys is this top. So I absolutely love it. And oddly enough, I've been looking for just a normal top, like just at like a Forever 21 or anywhere that is like this, because I absolutely love the way high neck looks on me. And so when I saw this on their site, I was like, this is amazing. Also, I'm a size 4 in everything, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna let you guys know all my sizes in case you guys need reference, but yeah, I'm a size 4 in this, and I'm a 32C bra, so if that helps, gives you any kind of idea, that's what I am in this. Absolutely love this. This is gonna be a piece that I'm styling for the outfit video, which I'm really excited because this is literally like a top I would wear, not even just if I'm working out, like if I'm running to the grocery store, if I'm going anywhere, like I'm gonna be wearing this a lot. And I think they have another colors. I think they have it in white, so I think I want to get this in white too, because this will definitely make me look really tan. So under these high-waisted white leggings, I really loved these because I love, love, love that they're not just solid white. I love that they have a little bit of the texture on the side. They give it a little bit of room. And for anything you're doing, I just absolutely love this. I think it gives a more fun vibe, so you guys can pair this with more stuff. I also, again, really like white leggings because they always make me look really tan, even if I'm pale. I don't even have a spray tan right now, and I feel like these kind of help my stomach and my legs a little bit darker than they actually are. So I absolutely love these, and I am also a size 4 in these as well. So I also got the same leggings in black. You guys can see here, they have the same texture. They're high-waisted. They're really, really comfortable. I am a huge fan of high-waisted tights, leggings, any of that, because I'm just not a low-rise girl. I mean, like, I saw that tweet the other day that was talking about if low-rise ever comes back, that would be the death of me. That's a fact. If it ever came back, I would just die. So I absolutely love these. I love the waistband. It is the perfect fit where it holds everything in. Again, I am a size 4 in these, and I love that they're not just plain black leggings. The next pair of leggings I'm in love with. So these are red leggings, and I have been looking everywhere for an amazing pair of red leggings, because every pair of red leggings I was looking at were low-waisted or mid-waist, and I was like, that's not it. So they have a little zipper on the back of them, and they also go up high, so that is perfect. That is my go-to for this. And these are really, really cool, paired with like a graphic tee, a white sports bra, anything like that would be so cute with these leggings. These next ones I absolutely love. So my favorite thing about the Lulu leggings, I have like 3 other pair that are just like these, are the pockets on the legs. Because when you're sweaty, I always used to put my pocket, you know what I'm talking about, like in the front of your leggings, just like on your stomach, and it's so gross when you take your phone out and it's so sweaty. So I love that these have a pocket. I always put my phone in there, or I'll put like my keys in there, anything like that, so that I can wear them and not get my phone all sweaty. So I love that these have the pockets. They're, again, high-waisted. They also have this little adjustable line here, so you guys can pull it tighter or make it looser. Oops, I didn't mean to pull it that tight. What did I do? Go back. Next up, for any runners out there and anyone who just exercises in general, this is something that I was like, holy crap, I need this. I've always wanted one. I just never like invested in one. So was that English? This is the double roller. So this is a roller, if you guys don't know, you roll this, you know, over your legs and anything like that. If you're really, really sore, it helps work out the muscles and it helps you stretch a little bit. And I love this because it is marble. It's literally the cutest, trendiest, prettiest little roller I've ever seen in my life. I like having this at home so that, you know, if I have a trainer or anything like that, they don't have to be the ones to, you know, roll me out. I can roll myself out. And it also has another roller on the inside. So that's why it's called a double roller. So you can take this out, actually. I'm honestly struggling because I was holding it the wrong way. You can take this out, and there's this roller on the inside. So this is a little bit more texture shape, I would say, for like your calves, your legs, anything like that. If you guys go on runs, you always need to stretch before and after and roll yourself out to help your muscles like actually be able to heal properly. So I absolutely love this. The last thing I have from Lulu is this scrunchie, and this is another thing that I travel with in the airport. So this was perfect because I have always looked at scrunchies everywhere, and scrunchies that I keep finding are like the hard rubber bands just inside of a scrunchie thing, and it's not soft on your hair and it's just like really painful. These aren't. These are like the perfect scrunchie. They're just so cute. Like, I feel like Hailey Baldwin with my little scrunchie in my hair and like my bun. Like, that's what she looks like. I think it's so cute. Like, honestly, why is this so cute? Am I gonna keep my hair up like this for the rest of the video? I kind of look like a mom. I look like a mom. So that is everything that I got from Lululemon that I wanted to show you guys. And so thank you to Lululemon for sponsoring this video. And now I'm going to get into showing you guys how I style these pieces and how I style other clothing pieces from my own closet and make my airport looks a little bit more trendy and fun and cute to go to the airport in. If you guys want like a cute little like suitcase outside the airport pic, this is the video to watch for you. This is how I achieve those moments. Okay, so this is the first outfit that I would style for the airport. Obviously, you guys can see I'm wearing the red leggings and the cute little black top I got from Lululemon, and then I also paired it with this denim black jacket. It's distressed. I'm pretty sure I got this off of Revolve. I will link it down below if I could find it, but these are just ways that you can dress up your couch outfit. So I'm still comfortable. I'm still wearing like really comfortable leggings and a really comfy top, but I'm dressing it up a little bit. So I put my hair in a little slicked back bun with this little scrunchie, and then I added sunglasses. I love adding sunglasses to an airport outfit because they just look like, you know, like you could just be in security line, like, don't even talk to me with my glasses on. So yeah, I added those. I also added jewelry. So always add jewelry to your outfit. I added these rings. They are from Amazon and Adina's Jewelers. And I added my 2 like necklaces that I always pair with everything. And so this is just like a super simple, casual, comfy outfit. So instead of always just wearing black leggings to the airport or whatever, try a statement color leggings. I think red is like the perfect next up color if you guys are a little like I don't know if I could like try out another color. Try red. It's enough of a statement, but it's not too much. You can still pair it with black and you can still pair it with white. And then I just added comfortable shoes because everyone knows that they don't want to have to go through a struggle going to security and taking your shoes off, which I'm about to show you two other shoes that you're gonna be like, why are you wearing those? But I'll explain why. So this is my first outfit. I absolutely love it. I think it's just so comfy, like cute, but it's also like I work out, you know, like you want to let people know, like if I'm going to the gym, you best believe I'm going to tell everybody. So this is like telling everyone in the airport that you're cute. I'm also bringing this jacket because everyone knows, like if I were to just wear this in the airport, like it's cute, but you always need a jacket. It always gets cold at some point when you're traveling and everyone always needs a jacket. So this is like just enough and you can be bougie, put it over your shoulder and be like, oh my God, I don't know why I feel like every time I go to the airport, I have to be as bougie as possible. Like, I don't know why. That's just like the vibe I feel. Like, going to my airport in pajamas is just not it. Like, I need to go like this. Okay, so this is outfit two. So the next outfit, I'm gonna show you two examples of this so you guys kind of get the vibe. So I would suggest wearing a bodysuit and sweatpants, which, okay, hear me out. I know most of you guys are like, I'm not wearing a bodysuit traveling. It is so comfortable for me and I don't ever have to pick out an outfit and it just makes my sweatpants look so much better. So I'm showing you guys what the sweatpants look like before I tie them up. So if you guys have sweatpants that are like this, this is what they look like. They're just like, yeah, whatever sweatpants and bodysuit. They actually have like words on them. These are my Shadow Hill sweatpants. I posted a picture on Instagram right here. And that was actually when I landed in New York from the airport. So I wore that in the airport. Like this is actually an outfit I wear. So a tip would be if you guys have sweatpants that have the ties right here, like this is fine, whatever. But what I like to do is literally take these ties. I tie them as tight as possible, okay? Into a little bow like this. And now it looks like, ooh, cinched waist and wide hips. You know what I'm saying? It makes you look more curvy because your sweatpants are actually like super big. They should be probably oversized. So when you cinch them at the waist, they just look like really cute. So it's cute and cozy. And then the other thing I would have for you guys, if you guys are traveling with bigger shoes like Doc Martens, I know a lot of times I always travel with my Doc Martens and it is always a hassle to try and figure out how I'm gonna put them into my suitcase, especially if you're traveling with a carry-on or a much smaller suitcase, you don't have room. So I always wear my Doc Martens to the airport. So I have my Doc Martens on with these sweatpants. So these are what the sweatpants look like on and then paired with the Doc Martens. It's like a cute, edgy vibe, but it's still super, super comfortable. And this bodysuit actually has like a clasp. So when I go to the restroom, I don't have to get naked. I could just unclasp it. So I really, really like that. And this is just something super cozy and it really helps with packing. It has super, super huge pockets and things like that. So yeah, if you guys do struggle with packing large shoes and other things, or you guys pack a bunch of stuff and you end up not having room, my sweatpants always take up a lot of room and my Doc Martens do. So I normally just turn those two things into an outfit for the airport. I also will always travel with a rubber band, a scrunchie, something like that, because I'm very, very insane about my hair. Like I will want it up in a ponytail for 5 minutes and then I'm like, oh, I want my hair down. Like I'm very, I never know what I'm doing. So I always travel with a little scrunchie. So yeah, this would be my second airport outfit and I'm gonna show you guys here another example of how I would wear this. Okay, so this outfit, you guys are gonna be like, Keaton, anybody asked for all that? But this is genuinely something that like I would legit wear. Like it literally, I'm taking anything that's like a nice piece in my closet. Like I wear this bodysuit out and I am taking it and I'm wearing it to the airport and I'm making a look because I'm getting my Instagram content at the airport. Like I wanna be cute at the airport. I want them to let me through security before the line because of this fit, okay people? So this bodysuit is from Urban Outfitters. And again, I'm gonna show you guys, these are the sweatpants and just how they look before I've tied them. They're just champion sweatpants. They have like big pockets and whatnot. And this is how they look after I tie them. Okay, so now once I tuck that thing in, you guys can see the difference that it makes. It just makes my waist look smaller and this part look wider. I think that's really cute. And so I would normally go with this and then I would pair a jacket on top of it. I always travel wearing this jacket, so I would just bring this jacket. Honestly, the reason why my boobs are like out here and like talking to you guys is because I don't have another white bodysuit that is not boobs. And I wanted a white bodysuit with these sweatpants, so that's why it looks like this. But this is essentially the same outfit. I'm just showing you guys how it would look different ways. I'm going to show you guys my shoes. So again, these are the sweatpants and I pair them with my chunkiest shoes. So I'm wearing my Balenciagas. If you guys have Nike Air Force Ones, you guys can do that. But I am personally pairing them with these little sneakers because you guys don't understand how heavy they are. My Balenciagas are so freaking heavy, so I will never ever be able to pack them in a suitcase. I'm always just gonna have to wear them if I'm traveling. So my Doc Martens and my Balenciagas, it's either like I'm taking one or I'm taking neither because I cannot fit them both into a suitcase unless I'm traveling with like a huge suitcase. So if you guys do struggle, say you guys pack a lot of tennis shoes or you guys have Nike Air Force Ones and things like that that you want to wear because you can't fit them into your bag, always just slip on the sneakers and the joggers because it's a go-to outfit. It looks so cute with your little suitcase, taking a little airport pic. I love this kind of thing. And again, I'm always dressing all the outfits up with jewelry. So I'm adding necklaces. I would add a bunch of different layers. I also always add a watch. I think watches at the airport make you look like such a boss. Like, I don't know why. It doesn't have to be a fancy watch. It can be any watch. But yeah, I love the way this looks. So yeah, this is my third outfit. Yeah. Okay, my last outfit, you guys are gonna be like, okay, that's not an outfit. This is my outfit that is my go-to. It is the easiest for me and it is probably the most comfortable other than just wearing leggings. So it is like my Billie Eilish outfit. So I'm wearing, you guys can't even see my pants, that's the point. So I'm wearing this XXL old vintage Harley Davidson t-shirt. And what's really nice about wearing a huge oversized t-shirt is that you don't have to wear a bra to the airport, which is amazing. You guys can just like go as is. I add obviously a bunch of jewelry with it, my same rings. I always add the sunglasses. I like to pull my hair up for outfits like this where the clothes are oversized because I feel like my hair down is doing too much. I just need it slicked and then like the focal point being the outfit. So I have the oversized shirt with the watch, the necklace, the earrings, and the sunglasses. And then I like to pair it with joggers. So not necessarily sweatpants, but some cool edgy joggers. These have like really cool pockets all the way down them. So, you know, if you're traveling, going through security, you can like throw, you know, whatever you need in here and it's just easy. So you don't have to keep getting stuff out of your purse and things like that. So I love, love, love pairing this oversized shirt with these oversized joggers. These were more oversized. They're from Kyramis, but I put them in the dryer. So that's honestly on my, that's my fault. I should have just left them how they were because now they're actually fitted. Like they used to not fit my butt and now they do. So I'm kind of annoyed because I wanted them huge. But then the other thing, again, I pair this look with my Doc Martens. So this gives it like a super edgy, oversized look. This is why I call this look my Billie Eilish look, because this is just something that resembles her. Like anything that doesn't fit her body, she wears. So that's kind of what I'm going for with this. And you can always like take the oversized tee and tuck it in. See how high these leggings go up, or these joggers go up, like what? But you can always like tuck it in and give yourself a little bit more of a figure. It's also really cute with like a bag. I travel with this purse anytime I travel anyway. So it's cute to kind of dress up the loungy fit with like a purse. I just think this is such a fun airport look. Also, you guys are always asking me where I get all my graphic tees. I got this at, I think, a Goodwill like 2 years ago. It's literally double XL and I just found it and thought it was like the coziest thing ever. So you guys need to just look at thrift stores. Obviously, Urban Outfitters has great ones. The Nirvana one I wear from them literally every single day. You guys see it in every vlog of mine. So if you guys look good enough at different thrift stores, they're not always going to be $10. I'm pretty sure this one was probably like $30, but it's so cozy. I sleep in it. I wear it out. You can wear it as a dress. Like there's so many things you can do with these. So finding good vintage ones are always going to be a little bit more expensive, but I like this one and I like this little look. So that is it for today's video. I hope you guys liked these little outfit ideas of what you guys could wear to the airport. They're obviously not, this isn't some crazy airport lookbook where I have these like glamorous outfits to show you. These are just really comfy, cozy, comfy, cozy, what? Comfy, cozy airport outfit clothes ideas. Oh my gosh, I can't say anything. But these are just things that I like to wear. I personally think they're really cute, especially to wear to the airport. If you guys are wanting to travel a little bit more dressed up, I most of the time don't always have makeup on with any of these outfits. I obviously have makeup on because of filming and things like that. But most of the time, I literally go with like a moisturizer on that makes me look oily as hell in all of these outfits, and I just think they're so, so cute and cozy. So if you guys liked this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Again, don't forget to comment down below reasons why you run. Let me know. I would love to have a little discussion in the comments down below. And thank you to Lululemon for sponsoring this video. You guys can go in the description bar and get all of the items I talked about in the video. So thank you guys again so, so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.